So I was doing a little research on steam locomotives, and I came across this 4884 configuration, also known as the Big Boy. And I thought it would be kind of a cool, challenging project to build out of wood. And here's how I designed the drive wheels.
Okay, for scale appearance, I went with quarter inch stock. It's oak. And right now I've got this inch and a quarter hole saw chucked in the drill here. And what I used that for was just to kind of line up my edges so that I can get the most cuts out of my wood. Everything looks good here. I'm clamped down. So I'm going to take the hole saw out. I have this inch and a quarter Forstner bit. And I'm just going to chuck that in there. And this is going to make the center recess in our drive wheel. I'm not going to go too deep with this. I just want a little indentation. Okay, that looks pretty good. I'm going to switch this bit out with a quarter inch bit. And just punch out the center. And now I'm going to switch this quarter inch bit out with the hole saw once again. I've got this wire brush here. That's going to help me clean out the teeth. Okay, we are through. And I've got this nut wrench here that fits perfectly down in the hole. And we just pop that out. And there's the start of our drive wheel. Next, I want to clean up the edges of the wheel. As you can see, that when the hole saw punched through, it leaves some jagged edges and stuff like that. So I'm going to take care of this on the belt sander. And the easiest way I've found to do this is run this screwdriver through the hole there, and I kind of show you what I do. First, I'm going to clean the backside up just a little bit. Okay, now that the wheel is all cleaned up, it's time to cut the groove on the front side of the wheel. And for that, I've came up with this contraption. And this just gets put right on there like that. And basically what that's to do is keep it from dropping down into the groove there where the blade is. So we're going to go ahead and fire this up and put the groove in it. Okay, we've got a groove cut in the wheel, and now it's time to clean this up a little bit. And to clean up the rest of the wheel here, I'm simply just going to put it on my corded drill. Take some sandpaper, this is a little bit rougher, it's 100 grit, and pull the trigger and just kind of clean up this edge just a little bit. And I'm going to switch over to some 220 paper. Going to lightly hit the inner part of the ridge here. Clean up the top side of the ridge. And just hit this other edge. And a little bit on the outer ring. And that should be pretty good. So that's what the drive wheel looks like so far. And next we're going to punch some holes in it over on the drill press. Okay, it's time to make some holes in the drive wheels, and to do that I came up with this jig. Basically it's just a 1/4 inch hole with a peg, intersecting lines 45 degrees apart. Just for consistency reasons, I've been starting the holes 45 degrees off. I'm keeping the grain of the wood kind of going diagonally. Like I say, it's just for me, and just so there's a little consistency to what I'm doing. So I'm going to go ahead and fire this up, and we'll start drilling some holes here. I'm going to turn this 45 degrees, and I'm just looking down through the hole and lining it up on center with the pencil line. I'm going to line up my marks. I'm looking at this hole here, lining it up with that. once again, I'm looking in this hole, lining it up with that mark. And there we go. Got four holes in the drive wheel. And I skipped this middle portion right here because I have this wooden dowel that I'm going to drill into here. That's going to be for the connecting rods for the drive wheels. And that's going to be a different size hole. So I wanted to leave that spot open for that. And then this here I left open. And that's going to be for the counterbalance on the wheel here. So that's why that's left open too. I still have to make that part yet. But that's how I'm going to finish all the wheels for the steam locomotive. And not that it gives you a real great idea of what's going on here, but I believe I'm going to make... this a 4884 configuration steam locomotive. Just kind of gives you the idea of how the wheels are going to be laid out. This is a piece of 2-inch round stock that's going to be used for the length of the boiler. So I hope to post more in the future about this project and how it's coming along or the finished project. So... I just wanted to get this video out here, a nice, easy, quick way to make some steam locomotive drive wheels.